Yo, this is Redman in the building, and right now you're watching Exposed TV, baby. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Je suis en compagnie de Redman après ce show de feu qu'on a eu à Lauzon Laurier. Hi and welcome in Quebec City.
Hey.
How do you feel after the show?
I feel fucking great. I love fucking Quebec City. And it really opened up a new door to start coming over here every year instead of every 3 years and shit, man. Like,
you said during the show that you will call Method Man and you have to come back in Quebec City.
I just hit Method Man right now. I just hit him on his text just now. I said, and he just hit me back. Look, I said, I'm gonna show y'all. I ain't bullshit. I said, just tore Quebec down, son. I mean, these motherfuckers act like we brand new out here from front to back energy. That's what I said. And he just hit me back. And he said, whoa.
And what's the difference of the Quebec City public than the other city that you visit?
See, my thing was, before we got out here, they said Quebec might not speak a lot of English.
We talk French.
Yeah, I know. So they said they might not understand too much English, and I was a little worried about that, but it was one of my livest shits. They said all the lyrics. I'm like, fuck, I'm good. Got the cable hooked up, all channels, lift my shirt, all mammal. You ship off keys and we ship grand piano. Sold off shot, pan on the pump, sipping on the 40, smoking on the...